Hiya, welcome back to chapter 3, where we last left the game. We just got back to the main room. Unfortunately, I realised at that point that I hadn't picked up any of the film cells, and I also hadn't picked up any of these cylinders for the player. So that's not good, but we'll carry on and see what happens. But I think I might be in line for a bad ending with that. So, what's happening here? What happened? I heard the director's furious, ready to call the whole thing off. It seems you have a completely different vision, of who the lead character should be. I hope you know what you're doing. Your friend and agent. Oh, it's maybe not a good idea to get on the bad side of the director. Now, I can't remember if I actually read that before. That just sounds familiar. I might have read it at the end of the last episode, I can't remember. Oh, I did look at that before. Sorry, my bad. I remember that one. Okay. Okay, let's see what this is. Three bloody roots. Now I'm a tad concerned that there's going to be something pulling me underwater. Oh, wait, is that door opening? Oh, it is. Does that mean that... Oh, the door's locked. Ooh, interesting. Okay, well, Geronimo. Here we go. Whoa. Is that a funny angle? I must have. No, I'm not crouched. I just feel very small. In here. I keep thinking I'm still crouched. This feels weird. No. Downstairs we go then. No. Hello? Doesn't seem to be anything in there, interesting. Oh, turn that off. Oh, locked. Oh, kitchen, right. I'll be sending over a new reel tomorrow. Pirate film? Heard the Yanks love it. Give this one a good spin. More screening means more arses in the seats and more reasons for me to keep paying you. That's gonna be screening. Could this one be the kitchen? It is. Barley, the cannoneer, he eats a lot, a whole lot, so he's round like a cannonball himself. This one time he almost shot himself out of a cannon. What's in here? What is this?
Seasoned by sadness.
Ooh.
Burned from the dead. Ravaged by madness. Rotten with sin.
Why am I taking that? Are we going to have... Oh no, we're not going to be locked. Okay. I'm not sure what way to go. With him being on this side, maybe I can use the brain somewhere in there. We'll go this way. Oh, hello. Are you moving? Oh, you are. Oh. Who did that to you? That to you.
Hollowed by linen, hardened by loss. Once lick and polish, has lost all its gloss.
Am I making a person? Or am I going to be putting these items in one of these guys? Let's see what the other room has to give us. Oh, hello. Stay back. Just you stay where you are.
Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core.
Oh, no, no, no. I kept pressing the wrong button. No, I can't win that. Okay, well, I'll leave you to you. Whatever. Let's just close this behind us. There we go. Okay. Is this be open yet? Nope. Wait, Danny, you put them in the pot? Let's see. Oh, but yeah. Why are you making me awake something? Sure, that's the least clever thing. Like, why? I'm gonna have to run away from this thing, aren't I? Okay, here we go. Where's the voice? It's your father that's screaming in the film. So you're the kids of somebody that works in the film? Or are you the kids of the director? Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm still trying to get my head around the story here. Oh, I'm locked. Locked out, okay. Can you open this? Oh, yes, you can. Down we go again. Oh. I beg of you, please do not have spiders in this. Absolutely terrified of him, like, no joke, like, seriously petrified. Wait, is this not the room I was in before? So I went in a big circle, okay. Who will see me? In recognition of your distinguished career in documenting the courageous struggle of His Majesty's troops in the Western Front, as well as injuries sustained in the field of battle, the War Office has decided to award you with a silver war badge. May you wear it with pride, knowing that you have fulfilled your duty to king and country. The decoration ceremony will take place on the 5th of January. Okay, okay. On behalf of the Chief of the Imperial General Staff. Okay. Delilah, the top woman, she likes guys? No. She likes, boys a lot, and girls too. She's very friendly, maybe a little too much. Okay. Too small for that. Am I playing one of these kids just now? Because with the height and everything. Oh, there we go. I've got everything I need in. Wait. When did that kick in and why? Can I? Oh, stairs. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's creepy.
Scum. You were always bad luck. A blight upon this family. I give everything. What do I give in return?
Oh. He's
a lucky break. An ace up my sleeve. That's all I need.
Okay, I know, but I don't know what to do.
Up my sleeve. That's all I need.
No. Is there something? Can't find anything.
A lucky break. An ace up my sleeve. That's all I need.
I know, but I can't find anything.
A lucky break. An ace up my sleeve. That's all I need. A lucky break.
Okay. That was the only thing I could do. I hope that was right, because I couldn't find anything else. Sorry about that. Yeah, basically I got a package and then it started to feel really cold because it's actually snowing here at the moment, so I decided to change to a long sleeve. Anyway. Okay, so I can't go in there. I was trying to get out of the bedroom, that's what it was. So we're back to this thing with the aces. Oh! What'd I do?
have to find it. You have to take it back.
Find what?
Find it. Bring it back.
Oh, yes, right.
Find it. Bring it back.
Okay, okay. I promise.
Find it. Bring it back.
I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Okay, so back to this guy who wants the Aces. That's so creepy. There you go. Try this one again. Whoa. Okay.
Find it. Bring it back.
Okay. Right. I still need to find something for you. I missed something in this section. Oh, wait. Got it. He was going to gamble that off? Oh my god.
Find it. Bring it back.
Got it, I've got it, I've got it, got it. Where do you want it? Oh. Oh, I've got a key again. So from what she's saying there, I don't know if I actually do need to hurry or if I can still go. Oh. Okay, then I still need. Oh, what on earth? Oh, it's that again. Right. Okay, it's a lot. I was trying to remember what the run button was. I've been away from this for a couple of days. Okay, do your thing. Okay, I'll just run past then.
When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. It can be refuge.
What did that do? This again. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting that. That wasn't here before.
The dark can be a silence. Silence can be empty. All that can speak volumes is whatever.
I've closed that, sorry. And back here. No, not. Is there anything else back here? Oh, there is. Oh! Oh, where'd you go? Close it again. Just to confirm any changes.
Sometimes
Okay, not liking their father if that's the way he is. Which makes me more inclined to think that the director is the father. Since they keep talking about him being violent. Oh no.
Hush, it's all started. Come on, he'll get mad if we're not back before him. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy, it has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless.
Yeah, I agree with you there. I sometimes do that when I'm like I make a lot of crafts and things like that. So like, I sometimes just start something without a full idea of what I want to do or what I want it to look like. Sometimes it works. Other times I kind of start again. But I think they're part of the fun. My beloved husband, it is with terrible hands that I write this letter. Words cannot express how overjoyed I am to finally hear from you. When I heard of what happened, my heart sank. It was as if a terrible shadow had eclipsed my life. But more that I know that you're still with us. I feel that shadow has lifted. As much as it pains me to hear of your... Oh, I'm not sure what that says. I pray that you find solace in the fact that you'll be here to witness the birth of our second child. Forever yours. Okay. Something I haven't really said yet, but the music in this game is absolutely beautiful. Oh! I go up? Oh.
Seems the tables have turned, quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hands. By your action.
Oh, no, 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 I'm not doing that. No, no, no.
Play your part, villain. I'm waiting.
No? No, not doing it. I'm sitting here. I'm not doing it.
Play your part, villain.
No.
I'm waiting.
I don't care. Not doing it. I'm following him. I'm not giving it. I'm going to have to do something, aren't I?
Play your part, villain. I'm waiting.
Okay. Maybe I can...
Play your part, villain.
It's not letting me shoot around about him. Oh my god. Let me down, let me down.
Lily, are you alright? Lily, Lily!
Oh, thank goodness.
Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else.
What the? You see that? Oh, the doors. Oh, it's the characters from the... Oh, what's this? Oh, I'm back here again, okay. There we go.
I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But Captain Baines is no girl.
Steady your tongue, quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. If your little mind says otherwise, then to the depths with it.
Don't argue with her. Okay. from there. So I'm guessing this is the father's office. Midas the helmsman, he loves gold above all else. He can smell it half a world away, so he always steers the ship towards treasure. Not sure what that was. Okay, need electricity to that. Oh, in fact, there we go. Okay. As you can see from here, it was another delivery. Yeah, I just got my new glasses in because these ones, I'll just show you, have been broken for nearly 2 months now. Don't worry, I don't wait that long for my glasses. No, for 2 months, this leg had completely snapped off. It had, like, I've got a little bit of wire holding this part of the frame on, they were just falling apart completely, and because of 2020 and the way it is, and also I wasn't doing eye tests, I couldn't find a way of getting them repaired, because without them, can't see a thing. So let's switch to my new glasses, shall we, and these can finally go in the bin. Goodbye. So where are oops. Right, I'm gonna actively. Because that whole section was a bust. Okay, I stupidly forgot to show you what was happening. So let's try this again. I've just managed to get all the pieces of the rocket together, and now I'm in the rocket.
The stars were already there.
No,
at
no.
That moment, I knew she had it in her. To make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, silent.
Oh.
Dreaming that a day would come when we could leave.
Just wasn't
it
moving? Oh, what is that?
A light on the horizon. to make a thousand souls die. Make them feel alive. Make them live forever. A thousand lives. But never mind. Never mind. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it.
Whoa! No, no.
There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it.
Oh, no. Yes. Still boarded up. Okay, run past here quickly. Here we go. Oh. No, I don't want to hit the top one. Oh, okay. Look. Oh, what? Yeah, I don't know what one. I don't want to know what making that shadow. Oh, I'm in the room. How did I get in the room? like it. My mushroom there? Yep. Turn the tops off, maybe that helps? Ah, there we go. No. Maybe need the buttons. No. Oh, there we go. Turn the tap on again. I wasn't supposed to go that way. Oh no, wait. Oh, now a poster. I really want to see some of these phones. I know they're made up, but they sound awesome. I don't think I've been in this room yet. I still keep forgetting to look up if that's Tony Todd. It has to be, it sounds so much like him. And if they got Tony Todd to do the voiceovers in this, awesome!
Father, no, please!
Oh no, what's he done? Black Wanderer and the Secret of the Flame. You tell him. I'm running. What way did I go? I'll go this way. No! Oh god, no! Okay, so that wasn't the way. Oh, jeez. Right. Running. Okay. Oh my god, that's... Okay, basically just one giant circle, so it has to be this bit. Oh, right. No. There we go. Oh! Where is he? Oh my god! No! Into this alcove. Oh, I just missed it. Oh, in we go. Oh, there it goes. Oh, jeez. No, it's coming back. Oh my. No, where am I supposed to go? Okay, wait till it passes by the next way. No. Oh god, no.
Stay tuned.
in here.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, this time. Is on one? Looks like is that blood? Oh, jeez. And a tree house. Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, am I back? Jeez. Close up. Close up. Back. Oh, the knives are gone. Okay. Character, go all the way. Let your heart bleed. Gotta be honest, I don't like what I'm hearing. I've been told that you didn't even show up on the set, and the director's mad as hell. I don't think he likes where you're taking the character. Oh well, this'll be over soon enough, one way or another. Your friend and agent. Two kids and the father, I think. I'm assuming. he's on the bed. In fact, the two of them are, sorry. I really like how they look, they're awesome. Build the character, turning point, set back, breathe, remember. Scars that define them. Oh, the paint has changed. Yeah, so that's chapter 3. Definitely got quite dark. Well, I suppose we'll see where the story goes.